Hello, this is my science project I did for the science fair. It's called the bed of nails. This is how it goes. You get one nail, and you put it in the special board. Then you get a balloon, and you put it on it. Then it almost pops with no pressure. Then, with three nails, it just takes a little longer to pop. Now with 110 nails, it takes longer. And the best part about this is you could see the nails poking up in the balloon, but it's not popping. Okay, now look at how much pressure it takes just to pop it.